Hey guys, today me and my friend Cheeseburger again. We're doing a two chest challenge instead of a one chest challenge. I don't know where we're landing, so I hope you guys enjoy. Okay, I'm on mute him now. Where we landed? So where are we landing at? Treehouse. Somebody's stealing my treehouse! Who's a stealer? Bro, so I got my first chest at a chug jug. Yeah. In this house. The other gun. I'm dead. Soccer is life. You're a noob. He had a pistol or suppressed pistol. I'm not sure. Yeah, that's him. Battlehawk killed me. You can't pick up anything. I hit him a couple of times. Bro, watch out behind you. That's my gun! He stole my gun! He's a bad builder. He was a bad builder.
I had my aim setting damage mabob on the whole time, like the frickin' noob. What was I doing? That was like the worst play I've ever played.
How much people are watching your stream right now?
Person.
We're going whaling. We're going whaling for the challenge. Or do you want to go snobby instead? Or do you want to go
snobby? No, whaling. I don't
hate snobby. No, because we have a challenge at snobby. Eliminate three people at snobby. Bro, trust me. Everybody's going whaling because of the challenge.
Good. Yeah.
I can't live stream because I need to verify my account. So I'm just recording. Who's T-Bane? Is that your friend? Is that your T-Bane? I just got a friend request saying T-Bane 15. That's the name. It might have been somebody from my old videos that watched it and decided to friend request me. Not sure. Yeah, there's like a billion people coming. I didn't check out my comments. Have a gun. Do you have an extra gun for me? I see somebody building up. Yeah, I know that. I see their stairs. Oh, I see him. He just broke a tree. Oh, I see somebody! Yeah, bro, there's somebody going up this. It only took... Shot? I don't have a gun. Then let's go rush! Where is he? West. Oh no, they're on the hill, on the hill. On Kobe's. I got knocked. They're pushing. It's only him though. No! Mommy! Why do people finish? They gotta break it down. What are you doing? He's rushing. Oh, there was two people. T-Bane person is. Pew. How much people are watching your stream? Zero?
Zero for right now.
I thought Reed was watching it. Comments. I wonder if they wrote anything. I'm mostly concerned about T-Bane. Like, who's this kid? Is it somebody that killed me? I'm dipping. What? there's somebody chasing me and they have a gun! Bro, I have no gun! You should have let me that burst. Then let's do one gun challenge. Okay, I can't even change. I'm not allowed. Now I'm allowed. It's solid gold. I never used Zoe. Yeah. Put on Zoe. Yeah, I didn't use her yet. Bro, put on Zoe. I'm so close to hype.
I don't wanna put on Zoe. I'm closer to hype than you.
I know, you're not. I'm on tier 59. I'm on tier 100. No, I'm on tier 100. I should've put a no fill. Look at this Omega. I should put her on no fill. I said I should've. No, there's really no point. There's no point of going places, so let's go Swifty. Let's go Swifty. No, let's go Swifty shifts. I'm going Dusty. Come on, Dusty, Dviat. Suliad. Guys, go. If you guys have a Twitch Prime, oh no, I might not make it. If you guys have a Twitch Prime skin, go subscribe to Cheeseburger903. Well, Cheeseburger, when you're, what's it called? Uh-oh, somebody landed with me. Cheeseburger, you got a shotgun? Oh, shot at. Look, Cheeseburger, can you go to broadcast settings and put video clip audio on? Because they really can't hear you. They can't hear you in my feeds. $0.50. I feel so sad. He's like, give me that slurp. Bug shield. All I have are, what's it called? All I have are hand cannons. I have three deagles. Deagles. He's a donkey. Build up high and then we kill him. He just stole. No, he's my sweet pie. Because he's probably hungry. FFAR. Bro, I have have no fire. All I have are three deagles. Yeah, I know. Do you want one? Do you want one? I'm triple deagling, boy. If this kid steals my chest. Sniper, sniper, sniper! No. What is it? I'm just drink my big shields. I already have one. I just drank my big shield because I'm totally smart. You don't like the FAMAS? Give me that. Give me that. Why? Does it taste disgusting? I always find scars. I'm rocking double hand cannon. Cause it's the only shotgun in the game, in this game mode. So who wouldn't take it? But it's so hard to find. There's Dusty, bro. Wait up. I feel the bolt action. But I thought that was a bolt action. You're not stealing my medkit, boy. My medkit, I'm not giving you nothing, boy. Even though he has a chug jug, so he's a lucky piece of poo poo head. How? Not reload any of them. I know, Conan. Oh, there's a launch pad right here, anyways. So I'm launch padding to you. How much ammo do you have for AR? Okay. There's people north. Dusty, it's a noob. Bro, there's somebody 30 behind the truck. I could easily shoot him right now. Hit him twice. It's not what I meant to pick up. I didn't even pick it up. Oh, knocked one? Bro, I'm so good with semi-automatic, bro. Rush. This kid's still trying to snipe in this range. Oh, there's four people, bro. Oh, I forgot we're in squads. dumb. I thought we were in duos. Bro, we're playing. Dirtbag, watch out, he has a sniper. Oh, tornado ninja! Real bro, there's somebody else, but watch out, because that person just sniped him. There's so much people right now. Squads, people that we know. Is somebody rushing you? Oh, the storm's already coming in. I should invite Spider, not Monkey. He is online. I've seen him online. Okay, let's play squads. He's good. Your boy's too good to finish them. But a nice guy. I'm inviting Spitter, not Monkey. I'm so close to the goodie bag. Okay, fine. I want pipe. I love pipe. Most of the back was like whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Look at that. How about me and you invite him? Because if me and you invite him, he brought me all to play with you. Yo, ready gang up. Told you I'm ready. Are you in a game? Yeah, you're in a game. Leave the game right now. It's because of squads. I can't wait until week 4 comes out. Bro, I want to see loading screen for week 4 so I could finish the, so I could do the lobby thingy majingy. Let's do the challenges right now, bro. I do. Kill people in Snobby. Get chests in Wheeling. 3 people. And search 7 chests in Wheeling, search 7 ammo boxes in one game, 7. It's not because getting kills is easy. If you have a gun, yeah, it's easy. No, we don't have to jump tomorrow. Don't. I hate Wednesday. Wednesday is the worst day of the week. have a law, we have... Let's land like beside together. She said to you. But there's somebody landed with you? Killed somebody? Somebody killed me? He's downstairs in the basement. No, not in the basement though. I'm a donkey. Behind you. He passed right. He's behind you. Behind you. I know it so sucks. Search 7 inboxes, trap eliminations. Search swing. Search between a bench, helicopter, and something. That's hard. Can we do it right now then? What? But you want to do challenges. Yeah. Going on a trip in my favorite rocket ship. Zooming through the ski. Little... Okay. Search between a bench, a helicopter, and something else. Bro, look, compare it to the map. Like, in person, it doesn't seem that far. Yeah, ice cream truck, helicopter, and a bench. Where? Snobby bro, it seems so far, but in person it's so close. Same house. Modern bro, modern, me and you, modern. Is that heavy? I keep finding epics. I'll kill him. Where is he? No, he's not. Knocked him. I'm done my challenge. Comes there to the pistol. I said No, I already got one. I killed two. Do you have light bullets? Oh, okay, never mind, I found some. Revolver. You're coming with me? I'm all the way here and I can see people. Do you want AR? once. And there's other people. Okay, bye. They both died, but there's other people. I hate when I headshot people with attack, you know, and then when I switch to my pump, I don't even headshot them. I don't even hit them. It's so annoying. Well, I guess I teared up. Whoa, hooray!
How did you tear up? You didn't do anything.
Yeah, I finished one challenge. Just one.
And what was that?
Kill people in Snobby.
You have to kill three people.
I know, I killed one, but when I wasn't playing with you, then I killed another, then I killed other two when I'm playing with you.
Oh, interesting. You have to turn it on me.
Where are we landing, boys? How much kills did you even get in Snobby? Can't touch this nip. Touch what though? What's night blood then? Going on a trip in my favorite rocket ship. I don't know. Bro, I'm landing at Fatal because I'm so low. How low I am. I'm just joking, Blackshirt. Blackshirt, just getting you. Take it easy, man. Just getting you. Company. Well, at least there's only one person coming. No! No, you guys seen that, right? You guys seen that. Wait, what? How? I did not even touch that tree. I did not touch that. And how do I die from that height? Bro, I was flying and this stupid tree was in the way. This stupid. No! Oops. Minecraft. Have ammo? I just did. Wait up, dude. Relax, dude. Do you want to attack? Because I just found blue phone. I'm coming. Okay. Yeah, I know that's up there. I'm rushing. I'm going from behind him. I literally have no health! I'm on one shot. And I knocked his teammate, but I died. This guy had 100 shield and 100 health, bro. I had no chance. You got your free tier? Free tier, or... No, we're still landing on Moisty. Why? I want my free tier! I want to finish my challenge! I want hype, it's so amazing. Zoe? How do people already... Visit the center. Like, you have to go to the center of every storm. Of three circles, basically. But I have to do it all in one game. That's hard. Okay, but we're landing at Boise, though. Okay, no, the circle is gonna be on this side because this side's more bigger. So we're landing somewhere in this side. But this. Okay, I'm going there. Now I jump, I won't go straight down. I'm still recording. I don't see it. Mark it again. This person's chasing me right now. Well, I don't see your marker. Please don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me. Hit me. How did he hit me? Well, I'm hiding in the water, so I'm Gucci. He killed me with a hunting rifle. Not hunting rifle, I mean with a hand cannon. There's somebody like behind you. There's somebody on the middle. There's somebody like right there. Coming to me. Right in front of me. He doesn't know where I am! Bro, I'm moving around, he doesn't know! You see this, bro? They're fighting him. Bro, you see this? I'm right beside him! Bro. They don't know I'm here! Oh. I'm not getting out of the water though. Bro, but I only have 30. They see you, bro. Watch out, watch out, watch out. Person that's attacking you attacked me. That's the person that killed me. He doesn't know I'm here. But he's bandaging up. He's trying to finish me. He finished me. I had nothing. I'm back.
In today's video, now tips for this. Obviously, it's going to be the center of each of the storms. So, number one tip to complete this is you're going to want to land somewhere near the center of the map where the center of the first storm is going to be. Now, of course, places for that is probably the best one is what I did in this video, Salty Springs. Other option could be somewhere like Tilted Towers or maybe Retail Row or actually Dusty Divot. But I really think that Salty Springs or Dusty Divot, those are in the most center. You're going to be able to get to that the fastest. Now, once you're able to grab that first... edge for the, of the zones for this challenge and move in with the storm. You can kind of predict which way a storm's going after the first storm when it shows you the second one.
My exact marker.
The center and sort of beat the rest
exact.
Of the map there, and you should have no problem picking these up. You have to do it three times in one match, so you will have to stay alive to do this. And it is quite a difficult task, but I think with these tips, and of course, you know, people, there might be people around these ones as there was right here. As you can see, there it is on my screen, but I don't just go for it right away. I make sure I slay out the area, then I run, and it's really cool, like the graphic for it too. You run up, boom, gets purple on you for a second, and then you're able to get it. Of course, you have to do all three in one match, or it doesn't count. So that's the major thing, is you have to complete all three of them in a single match. So to be honest, you're going to...
Found it.
Ta-da! Eat that magical. I hit somebody for some damage.
Outbox?
Oh, there's a guy shooting at me.
I have no gun. Can I take a suppressed? Another pistol? Can I take that pistol though?
Fine, but I'm not giving you any ammo for it, because I need all the ammo. I'm dipping back. I'm not fighting this, guys. They have shotties and stuff.
There's a shotty right there.
Ah! Why did you hit me, you noob?
Ow, noobs.
I swear, if they just laser my shield off, I'm gonna be so mad.
I found minis over here.
Yes, you can move them. Blue pump?
Can I take that attack? I found another mini.
I don't care if you take that attack, boy. I need an AR. Come to me.
Coming. I searched three chests in this game right now.
I searched one chest.
Yeah. Oh, bro.
Wait, you don't just you don't just search chests in a single game.
No, I searched minis.
The jetpack.
I got the jetpack.
Nice. You have to keep holding. Where you have to like constantly press X. Can you come over to me, please? I already found it like 5 times. They're over here somewhere. I wish you could destroy this.
Oh, yeah, they're 120. On top of that house. You can literally see them peeking.
Yeah.
I'm jetpacking to them.
I think they see you, bud. Hit him with my pistol. He's coming up with you with a shotgun. You good?
He's finished. No, he wants the jetpack. He wants the jetpack. Do you have an AR?
I have a pistol. Did you hit him at all? What?
You know, it's going to be a harder challenge for players who aren't more beginner players. How you're going to have to do it is just move in with the zone, maybe, you know, build a base, wait for the next zone, build a base, wait for the next zone, and I think you can get it done as long as you can stay alive and move in with Storm Circle. Thanks for watching, guys.
Hey, what's up, guys? Gamer Crusher here. Welcome back, everybody, to another Fortnite video. And thank you so much for tuning into these videos every single day. And thank you for subscribing and turning those notifications on. Today, we are looking at an item that was accidentally added into the game when the update first dropped. Now, you guys know what the jetpack is. It is considered it's a new type of item. It's a backpack, they're called. And the backpack, you pick up an inventory slot, but when they're in your inventory, you are able to feel the effects of them. So with the jetpack, obviously if it's in your inventory, I just realized you can actually keep your gun out, and then you can double jump with the jetpack. Because it's in your inventory. Well, there's other backpacks that are going to come out. And tune in later today, I'm going to be making a video on all the backpacks that are in the file so far, so I hope you see coming. So again, thank you for subscribing.
Yep.
Removed soon. It is not yet fully ready. So I think it was available for the first hour.
You want AR? Come to me.
Try on me.
I wasn't able to find it on the before, and when we I think it's a really good item. I honestly
see a guy coming into the back.
So let me play
He's got a
70 HP.
I had a pump, bro. I wasn't ready.
Let me play this video here. This is courtesy of YouTuber Nas Crafter. So all credit goes to him. But I'll let you guys take a look at this, and then we'll talk about it.
Bro, I'm one tier away from you already.
Congrats. So as you can see there, it's
now you're two tiers away.
It just looks like a backpack. Nope. I wonder if that's how it will look.
Yeah.
99.
Never mind. Clip. When you have it in your inventory, it shows you a yellow outline of exactly where the next storm is going to be. And this item is coming out. It's not officially out yet. It's going to be accidentally. But I think it's an awesome item. Like, this thing is a game of squads. You could only need one guy to have this. Carry this thing, and then no one else has to, and that guy can just tell everybody where the new circle is, and you can rotate and advance the position based on that circle location. I think it's very advantageous. Whether it's worth it in the game of like solo or duos, is it worth that inventory slot? That's going to be debatable. Solo, I really don't think so, but again, yep. Let me know if you guys think that in the comments down below. If you want to use it, I'd love to know. That's all the info I got on this thing for you. The new item that was accidentally released, but will be officially released either next week or the chapter, I'm assuming, because it must be very close to being ready. It looks ready. I think they just don't want to release it one time, right? But yeah, the rest of the gameplay is and stick around. It's a really fun, fast game. Honestly, we were looking for the jetpack at the time, so we were just just going for it, just trying to find this thing. So thank you so much for watching. A reminder one more time, touch that like button, leave a comment down below, and enjoy the gameplay on the video. Thank you today for you guys. Talk soon. Take care. Here we go.
Going to stables?
I'm
going to
go.
Going to barn. I'm good.
Got a bolt.
Nice. Got scoped AR. Somebody with me?
You good?
At Synchro, we're always focused on a better way. Our control room operators monitor our...
Okay. Stupid phone. There's a guy in here.
Yeah, that's probably the guy that I've seen.
Does he have a gun? Yeah, come in here and boogie him. I don't even know where he went. I don't know, he just came in here. He's loading a shotgun. Okay, he's behind us. Behind us, did you get him?
I boogied him.
Yeah.
One was low. How much health? 47.
$950 V-Bucks. Stupid game. Can't keep me. That's the last fucking game. Can you, huh, Seven? Can you get free V-Bucks, 7th? Nope. We're going to Anarchy.
Guys, this is going to be the last game to like... to the game. Until I'm going to end this video.
And it shows you where the next circle is supposed to be. We might not find it there, but...
What's going on?
What's up, guys? It's Angel Melly here. What's up, guys? It's Angel Melly here.
It's Nando time, Nando time. What time is it?
Oh. It's 5:50.
Ah, right, it's 5:49 actually. Get your facts straight, kid. Go to the house.
House,
menial? Actually. Yeah, go to the house. There's only one noob there. I'm gonna go bottom. You go top with him. If you want, I'm going bottom.
There's two people.
Well, one's a noob, that's all I know. One's coming down.
Okay, good to know. I'm drinking my minis, making minis.
Where are you at? You're upstairs?
Yeah, I'm upstairs.
You totally just missed a blue tack.
Yes, I got trapped. Perfect.
Was there people that were here?
Yeah.
I guarantee you somebody landed here.
Me, let's go upstairs.
Probably hiding up here.
In, looted, they dipped. Cause there's nobody up here.
Yeah.
I just wasted my trap then.
Someone could walk in. There's a bunch of loot. Oh, there's guys over here, 165.
I know, I was about to shoot them. I just started rushing. Bro, I have one mini for you. I dropped it.
Drop it really quick. Shit. Oh, people to our left.
West.
The other two are left.
We're 2 mile right.
Crap. Okay, they're pushing me.
I don't see them.
People, oh yeah, there's a guy right there. Yeah, tell me if you're good. Tell me if you need help.
I need help.
I'm coming. Yep.
Other ones are new. Oh, those people just got wrecked. Well, I
there's more people coming. Bandages on me. I already got you, bro. Uh-oh.
Keep building.
That's not good. They're right there. I have no mats. But I have some mats, just not a lot. Yeah, one's here. So screwed.
Well, I'm gonna end this video here.
It has it.
I'm gonna end this video right here.